Now let's have a look at styling with a Mini Pro styling wand. So we're going to take a section from the head, about this size. I'm going to hold my hand next to the head with the wand and twist it round. Now because of the argon ceramic barrels, it's really nice and smooth, so you don't get any pulling and you get that extra bit of shine. So all I'm going to do is I'm just going to hold it on there for a few seconds. I'm just going to keep it quite tight towards the head. And then I'm going to release it.